Right, so this is the Hog's Foot by Electro Harmonix, my version of it. Right, through little Vox Pathfinder and a small bass player. Right, this is without it. Okay. Right, stop there, Rach, a second. Just 1 second, I'm going to put the camera down. Hold the camera, point the camera at the thing. Take it away, maestro. Bass booster. Dark treble.
Bass and solo.
Do something else, do another one. And stop, and we play the same thing again without it. I haven't got the switch for it yet, so it's all in the outy. Go on, play the same thing. Get the idea. Yep, another successful thing brought to you by Zebedee. No, brought to you by me. The Electro Harmonix Hog's Foot Clone.